Discuss about the factors affecting the variation of conductance, variation of equivalent conductance and molar conductance with dilution.
Before this, I have given a problem to you in the last class. Last class, I have given the problem and I am not writing this question again, but I am writing only the solution of that problem. Clear? So,
kappa equal to kappa equal to 1.342 into 10 to the power minus 2.
Kappa equal to 1.342 into 10 to the power minus 2. Ohm inverse centimeter inverse.
Ohm inverse centimeter inverse.
Next is, what is R?
R equal to 175.5 ohm. R equal to
next A equal to
1.
How much A equal to how much? 1.86
centimeter square.
And we have to calculate L by A.
We have to calculate what? L by A, that is cell constant. L by A is cell constant. L by A is cell constant.
We have to calculate the cell constant. So we know that kappa equal to how much? L by
kappa equal to 1 by rho, which is equal to L by R into A.
Kappa equal to 1 by rho. 1 by rho equal to L by R into A. So L equal to how much?
L equal to kappa R into A.
L equal to kappa R into A. So A kappa is how much?
1.342 into 10 to the power minus 2 into R. R is 175.5 into A.
A is how much?
1.86, which is equal to
L is how much? L is how much?
4.38 cm. So L by A equal to L of 4.38 divided by
A is how much?
1.86
centimeter square.
This is
centimeter. So this will give
2.37 centimeter inverse.
So cell constant equal to
2.37.
Cell constant equal to 2.37
centimeter inverse.
This is the answer. So simple, in this question he has given kappa. This is kappa. Next R is given. A is given. L by A, we have to calculate cell constant. We know that kappa equal to 1 by rho, which is equal to L by R into A, or L equal to kappa into R into A. L equal to 1.342 into 10 to the power minus 2, and R is 175.5, A is 1.86. So L equal to 4.38 cm. L by A equal to 4.38 by 1.86, 2.37 centimeter inverse. 2.37 centimeter inverse. Clear?
Next we have to calculate
factors affecting variation of
conductance. Factors affecting variation of
under factors affecting
factors affecting variation of conductance.
So what are the factors that affect variation of, what are the major factor that affect variation of conductance, how the conductance varies with the factors. So we will discuss nature of the
electrolyte. First factor is nature of the electrolyte. First factor is nature of the electrolyte.
So what is the nature of the electrolyte? The conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte.
The conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte.
Very important point. What does this tell? Look at this.
The conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte.
That is the number of ions present in the solution. Look at very important point, nature of electrolyte. How the nature of the electrolyte that varies with conductance.
Conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte.
That is,
the number of ions present in the solution.
If the solution le adhika ions thiba, if the solution possesses larger number of ions, greater will be the conductance.
That is the number of ions present in the solution, which suggests that greater will be the conductance of the solution.
If the solution contains large number of ions, then conductance will be high. If the solution contains smaller number of ions, conductance will be low. If the solution contains larger number of ions, conductance will be high. If the solution contains smaller number of ions, then conductance will be low. Clear? So, conductance will be high in case of strong electrolyte, conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte. Conductance will be high in case of strong electrolytes, conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte. Clear? So greater the number of ions,
greater the number of ions present in the solution, greater the conductance.
Smaller the number of ions present in the solution, smaller the conductance. So conductance will be high in case of strong electrolyte. Conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte. Conductance will be high in case of strong electrolyte. Conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte. Because in case of strong electrolyte produce large number of ions. Weak electrolytes is feebly ionized, produce small number of ions. So conductance will be high in case of strong electrolyte. Conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte.
Short point, E like up to this, shortly we can say that, shortly we can say that conductance will be high. Conductance will be high in case of strong electrolytes and conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte.
Because strong electrolyte
produce large number of ions. Weak electrolyte produce small number of ions. Feebly ionized, completely
ionized. It has got feebly ionized.
Clear?
Completely ionized, feebly ionized. Or we can say that conductance will be high
in case of strong electrolyte. Conductance will be low in case of weak electrolyte.
Because weak electrolyte feebly ionized produce smaller number of ions.
Strong electrolyte completely ionized produce larger number of ions. So first, if you write this point, okay. If you cannot write, then you will write this part also.
So conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte, that is number of ions present in the solution. We suggest that greater the number of ions, greater will be the conductance of the solution.
Or simple, conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte. Up to this, then the greater the number of ions, greater will be the conductance of the solution. Can you believe it? You can write also this one. Conductance of a solution depends upon the nature of the electrolyte. That is, the greater the number of ions, greater will be the conductance of the solution.
More the number of ions, more the conductance of the solution. Less the number of ions, lesser the conductance of the solution. Clear? Next.
Second factor, concentration of the solution. concentration of solution.
So what is the concentration of the solution? The equivalent isolated molar conductance of the solution depends upon the conductance of the solution. The equivalent and molar conductance of the equivalent and isolated molar conductance of an electrolyte depends upon the concentration of the solution.
The equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance.
The equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance of an electrolyte depends upon the equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance of an electrolyte depends upon the concentration
of the solution.
Very important point. Look at the equivalent conductance.
Lambda E stands for equivalent conductance. Lambda M stands for molar conductance. The equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance of an electrolyte depends upon the concentration of the solution.
Generally, molar conductance, equivalent conductance of the electrolyte increase with dilution. Molar conductance and equivalent conductance of electrolyte
increase with the dilution.
Very important point. जदि आम इलेक्ट्रोलाइट के अधिक पानी मिस डाइल्यूशन करवा तो इक्वलर कंडक्टेंस मोलार कंडक्टेंस बढ़ इक्वल कंडक्टेंस मोलार कंडक्टेंस कौन हम बढ़
सो इक्वल कंडक्टेंस मोलार कंडक्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइट इंक्रीज विथ द डाइल्यूशन.
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट ही पुटिंग
दैट क्वेश्चन लैम्डा कैन इक्वल कंडक्टेंस मोलार कंडक्टेंस गेट्स विथ डाइल्यूशन. Equivalent conductance and molar conductance gets with dilution,
that is increase with dilution. Equivalent conductance and molar conductance increase with dilution.
Equivalent conductance and molar conductance increase with
dilution because the number of ions produced by electrolyte increase.
Why is it? Because the number of ions.
Increases with increasing dilution. With increasing dilution and the ions flow freely. Very important point.
Look at this. Say, what is the concentration of the solution?
Concentration बढ़ेले equivalent conductance and molar conductance कौन?
Concentration with dilution equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases.
जदि हमें पानी मिसेबा अधिक dilution करिबा ताले equivalent conductance and molar conductance कौन हो? बढ़ी. Simple. Equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution. Equivalent conductance and molar conductance बढ़ी हो जदि हमें dilution अधिक करिबा.
काहे की बढ़ी हो? Because the number of ions produced by the electrolyte increases,
because number of ions produced by the, with dilution, the number of ions produced by the electrolyte increases.
Jete dilution adhika thariba, the number of ion production ta adhika hobo. No, greater the number of ions, more the conductance. Am kahile greater the number of ions, more the conductance. With increased dilution and the ions move freely.
Jete dilution adhika thariba, ions kon freely move kariba.
Ions will move freely. So when the ions will move freely and greater the number of ions, conductance will be high. Conductance will be high and conductance will be low in case of
weak electrolyte. Conductance will be high in case of strong electrolyte. And equivalent conductance and molar conductance increase with dilution.
Only one point, if you cannot write one thing, equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution. Simple, shortly, it will be shortly kando, we can say that equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance increases with dilution.
Equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution.
If you cannot write this thing, concentration of solution, simply we can say that equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance increases with dilution because the number of ions produced by the electrolyte increases with increasing dilution. Because the number of ions
because the number of ions produced
by the electrolyte increases, by the electrolyte increases with increasing dilution.
Clear? So equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution because the number of ions produced by the electrolyte increases with increasing dilution. So equivalent conductance and molar conductance with the dilution adhika kariba solution tako tale padhi kahiki because the number of ions produced by the electrolyte with dilution the number of ions increases. Greater the number of ions, greater will be the conductance.
So if you cannot write this thing, you write shortly this thing. We can say that equivalent conductance as well as molar conductance increases with dilution because the number of ions produced by the electrolyte increases with increasing dilution and the ions move freely.
And the ions move freely. You write this point or this point. Shortly, you can write this point also. Equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution because greater the number of ions produced by the electrolyte. With dilution and the ions move free. So equivalent conductance and molar conductance increases with dilution. Simple udiyare gote line, equivalent conductance and molar conductance jodi adhika pani misiba dilution kariba tahale badibo hala kahi ki na ions gura freely move kariba aw adhika ions production hobo. One line. With dilution, equivalent conductance and molar conductance badibo kahi ki adhika greater number of ions production hobo ebong ion gura freely move kariba. And should have really more produce of conductance integrals. Clear? Third factor, temperature.
Third factor is temperature. temperature. R factor is temperature.
R factor temperature. Conductance of electrolytic solution increases with increasing temperature. Conductance of
electrolytic
increases
with the
conductance of electrolytic solution increases with the increase in temperature वढ़ेले because due to increase in the mobility of air look at this very important right conductance का बढ़ी हो temperature बढ़े ले solution temperature बढ़े ले conductance का बढ़ी हो because due to increase in the mobility of the ion mobility means ion का movement का बढ़ी हो when the ions move freely conductance will be high जब ये ions का freely move करी हो ताले conductance का अधिक आवा जब ये ions का freely move न करी हो there will be collision between the ion or retardation between the ions then conductance will be low So with dilution, the ions will move freely, and with increasing temperature, ions move freely, so conductance will be high. From dilution, वाले conductance का high रहेगा, even temperature बढ़ेगा, ions का freely move करेगा, तो लो conductance का कौन हो? हाँ,
conductance of the electrolyte solution increases with increasing temperature. जबकि किसी में कोई बात नहीं है.
Conductance of electrolyte solution increases with increasing temperature बढ़े conductance of electrolyte solution बढ़ो है because increase in the mobility of ions due to increase in the mobility of the ions clear ions are freely move kariba mobility la speed of the ions or speed mobility means speed or velocity of the ions increase speed or velocity of the ions badi jiba conductance badi then temperature badhele conductance badi
conductance of electrolytic solution directly proportional to temperature
conductance of electrolyte solution badiba temperature badhele clear
next factors affecting variation of conductance
eta pochhalibo most of the time input this question equivalent conductance molar conductance there with dilution short question eta jaan pochali eta khali short question se pochali he will put the short question equivalent conductance and molar conductance there with dilution increase with dilution answer la increase equivalent conductance and molar conductance there with dilution increase with dilution why the reason why equivalent conductance molar conductance increase with dilution reason why seta bhi likhe hela Next is variation of equivalent and molar conductance with dilution.
Variation of equivalent conductance and molar conductance with dilution. Variation of equivalent conductance and molar conductance with dilution.
First, here we have to consider two electrolytes, strong electrolyte and weak electrolyte. We have to represent the equivalent conductance at different concentration. The values of lambda obtained at different concentration, we have to plot this. So, first we have to consider
a strong electrolyte and a weak electrolyte. Consider a strong electrolyte and a weak electrolyte.
We have to consider two electrolytes, strong electrolyte and weak electrolyte. We have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration. The values of lambda obtained at different concentration are plotted. We have to measure the equivalent conductance at
different concentration.
We have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration, and the values of lambda obtained and the
values of lambda E obtained. Values of lambda E obtained at different concentrations are plotted.
Look at this. First, variation of equivalent conductance and molar conductance with dilution. What is the variation? We have to measure this graphically. How the equivalent conductance and molar conductance variate with dilution.
First line we consider strong electrolyte and weak electrolyte. We have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration, and the values of lambda is obtained at different concentration are plotted.
So we have to plot a graph versus equivalent conductance and concentration. Concentration badhaiba kiba kamaiba. Concentration badhaile kam hoba, concentration badhaile kon hoba, concentration kamaile kon. So we have to measure the different values of equivalent conductance and molar conductance with dilution. Here, so I am drawing the graphical figure. Based on equivalent conductance and molar conductance.
we have to plot a graph versus equivalent conductance and concentration. Here this is for strong electrolyte, this is for strong electrolyte we are taking KCl.
We are taking KCl, this is the strong electrolyte, and then weak electrolyte. Look at this.
This is weak electrolyte, this is strong electrolyte. This is strong electrolyte, this is weak electrolyte.
Look at it. Here this strong electrolyte, this will meet in this equivalent conductance axis if we extrapolation. If we up to this will measure, then we have to slight extrapolate the curve, and when we extrapolate the curve, this will touch in this axis. But in case of weak electrolyte, this runs parallel with this axis. When this runs parallel with this axis, that will not cut in this axis. That is simple. स्ट्रॉंग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एक पर एथिक पर्जन दियो तापर हम तक एक्सट्रापोलेशन कर दो देन से इट टच करो सो व्हेन यू यू विल टच इन दिस पॉइंट वी विल गेट अ वैल्यू से एक्सट्रापोलेट कर देले से इट टच करबो टच करले हम तक वैल्यू पाई किंतु वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो ए बोलिया से रन्स पैरेलल विद दिस इक्वल कनेक्ट एक्सिस चलो से जति दूरी पर्जन करले से टच करबो सो वी कैन गेट दिस वैल्यू एट इनफाइनाइट डायमेंशन व्हेन दैट इज एट जीरो कंसंट्रेशन वी कैनॉट गेट दिस वैल्यू Clear? So simple point, we have to consider strong electrolyte and weak electrolyte. I'm a strong electrolyte, weak
a variation of equivalent conductance and volume conductance with dilution can suggest karibo. I'm a strong electrolyte or weak electrolyte consider karibo. We have to consider strong electrolyte and weak electrolyte.
Strong electrolyte, weak electrolyte consider karibo.
Tapore we have to measure the equivalent conductance at infinite we have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration, and the value of lambda e, and the value of lambda e obtained, and the value of lambda e obtained at different concentration, and the value of lambda e obtained at different concentration are obtained. We have to plot the equivalent conductance versus concentration. Ame eta hole strong electrolyte hoba, eta hole weak electrolyte. Strong electrolyte ane dekhiba ebola बड़ी कंसंट्रेशन एपटे ये कला को एथिक पर्जन जीव ता परे हमें जीरो कंसंट्रेशन रे एपट को हमें टच एथिक पर्जन कंसंट्रेशन एपटे कंसंट्रेशन हमें कमीबा सपोज एपटे जीरो कंसंट्रेशन जीरो रो भी बड़ी बड़ी जाई छी 0 1 2 3 4 ए बड़ा सपोज रही छी सो वी हैव टू दिस अप टू दिस वी विल एट बग रो की हमें एक्सट्रापोलेट कर देले टच करियो ए एक्सिस ए एक्सिस रे टच करले हमें गुटे वैल्यू पाले किंतु वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रे एटा एबोला पैरेलल इट विल नॉट कॉ एटा टच करि बडा एक्सिस जत एक्सिस को टच करि बडा हमें आर के वैल्यू से पाला नाही सो वी कैन नॉट गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डायल्यूशन फॉर इक्वल वी कैन नॉट गेट हमें इक्वल कंडक्टेंस रो वीक इक्वल कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डायल्यूशन ने किसी पर वैल्यू पाइबा नाही मन होला सिंपल ओडिया रे गोटे लाइन बनना वेरी इंपोर्टेंट थिंग छै एटा
देखो आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोलाइट आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट
आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो वैल्यू पाइबा नाही एट इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन हला वी कैन नॉट गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन मीन जीरो कंसंट्रेशन इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन मीन्स व्हाट जीरो कंसंट्रेशन रे आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा नाही किंतु स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा दीटा पॉइंट जीरो कंसंट्रेशन और इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन जीरो कंसंट्रेशन और इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन रे आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा नाही स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा सिंपल दीटा वन जीरो कंसंट्रेशन और इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन रे आमे इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा नाही इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस ऑफ स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी परिवा
काई लिखी करे हो लिखी लगा स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एटा एटी टच करियो तो टच करले ओके वैल्यू पाइबो किंतु वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो एवला गेले एटा पैरेलल ले जीवो का ए एक्सिस से एटा टच करबो ना जेतु तु जों से पैरेलल गेले ए एक्सिस जेतु टच करबो ना वी कैन नॉट गेट द वैल्यू दिस इज द रीजन सो एटा मे एटी ग्राफ फर्स्ट एटी लोग कंसीडर स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट और वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट वी हैव टू मेजर द इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस एंड डिफाइन कंसंट्रेशन एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ लैम्डा इज ऑब्टेन एट डिफाइन कंसंट्रेशन आर प्लॉटेड तबरे ग्राफ का कर लो
नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट आई आई थिंक दिस सिंपल
ए लाइन का दिखा लाइन ले
ता ए फर्स्ट लिख लो ए ग्राफ का फिगर कर लो फिगर करके कंसीडर स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एंड वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट वी हैव टू मेजर द इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस we have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration we have to measure the equivalent conductance at different concentration the value of lambda e obtained at different concentration are plotted we have to plot the lambda e value at different concentration clear we have to plot the graph lambda e versus c we have to plot the graph lambda e versus c concentration clear zero concentration e ame strong electrolyte ro equivalent conductance paiba वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस जीरो कंसंट्रेशन में पाइबा नहीं काई कि एटा राइट का पैरेलल करबो किंतु एटा स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट पिक पर जीवा मतलब एक्सट्रापोलेट कर देले एफिट टच करबो टच करले आमे गोटे वैल्यू पाइबो हला सिंपल जीरो कंसंट्रेशन में स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस मापी पारिबा वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस मापी पारिबा नहीं
काई कि ग्राफ का रन्स पैरेलल होबो एटा टच करबो नहीं कोठे
इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस एक्सिस
जदि एला इक्वल कंडक्टेंस एक्सिस को टच करता ना आमे वैल्यू पाई पाता ना जे टच हो नाही आमे वैल्यू पाई पलिबा नाही सेना खाली यूज से देखि हला नेक्स्ट टू पॉइंट्स आफ्टर दिस वी राइट टू पॉइंट्स आई एम राइटिंग दिस टू पॉइंट्स आई एम राइटिंग दिस टू पॉइंट्स ऑन
It is observed that for a strong light,
it is observed that for strong it is observed that for strong electrolyte
becomes linear
with high
it is observed that for strong electrolytes become linear with high dilution and so it can be extrapolated to
zero concentration
so it can be extrapolated to zero concentration to get the value of
zero concentration or infinite dilution to get the value of equivalent conductance.
To get the value of equivalent conductance
at infinite dilution. To get the value of equivalent conductance at infinite dilution.
But for a weak electrolyte,
but for a
but for a weak electrolyte lambda E increases,
but for a weak electrolyte lambda E increases or runs parallel.
But for a weak electrolyte lambda E increases or runs parallel with
lambda E axis.
But for a weak electrolyte lambda E increases or runs parallel with the lambda E axis at zero concentration.
At zero
at zero concentration lambda E zero. Hence extrapolation to zero concentration cannot be possible.
Hence extrapolation to zero concentration cannot be possible for CH3 summarize.
That is very important.
The point I want to make. It is observed that for strong electrolyte become linear with high dilution, and so it can be extrapolated to zero concentration and infinite dilution to get the value of lambda E to higher dilution.
Infinite dilution means zero concentration. Infinite dilution means when the concentration is zero. That is, whatever we find about, whatever that zero can be more. That is called infinite dilution. So to see कोई ना,
हमें infinite dilution लेकिन strong electrolyte का equivalent conductance क्या कर? It is observed that for strong electrolyte become linear.
जाता linear हो एवं extrapolate करके हमें ताको touch करेंगे को equivalent conductance axis है. So we can get the value of equivalent conductance of strong electrolyte at infinite dilution. So the graph touches the equivalent conductance axis.
But for weak electrolyte, lambda E increases. Lambda equivalent conductance increase करियो एवं runs parallel with this axis. When that runs parallel with this axis at zero concentration, we cannot do the extrapolation to zero concentration. Cannot be possible for, hence extrapolation to zero concentration cannot be possible for CH3COOH.
Eti extrapolation hobo nahi kaiki. So graph ta runs parallel with this lambda E axis. With the lambda E axis, I mean ja figure show korthile seta parallel e jibo, jetole seta parallel jibo touch koribo nahi kodi lambda E axis ku, jetole lambda E axis ku touch koribo nahi, ame weak electrolyte ro infinite dilution ro zero concentration re kahi pariba nahi koda. Equivalent conductance. Simple. Dita line is a dita line of Ulia minicam by the strong electrolyte equivalent conductance at infinite dilution or zero concentration kari pariva kaiki graph ka linear and extrapolate pariki sitaku lambda I axis ku touch kari pariva. Jata touch kariva kuta bhangu asa. Kintu weak electrolyte ro sita graph ka. ए बोले ग्राफ तक कौन करे runs parallel with this lambda. लैम्डा एक्सिस ग्राफटा पारालाल रन करिवो कोडा इक्वल कंडक्टिंग एक्सिस को त सेटा टच करिवो नाही जेतले टच करिवो नाही तार वैल्यू आसीबो नाही सेतले व्हेन द वैल्यू विल नॉट कम सो वी कैनॉट कैलकुलेट द इक्वल कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन we cannot calculate the equal conductance of weak electrolyte at infinite dilution because the graph runs parallel with this lambda e axis with the lambda e axis so we cannot get the value of equal conductance at infinite dilution clear
ei line ta dekho then another line ei jeta line dekho
graph ta kon jodi kichhi na asibo tale graph ta kon holo ei gutiya line lekhile ni cholbe
hela jodi if you cannot write anything only draw this graph variation that only draw this graph and write this point
clear more point is given I am giving more point but simple variation jodi variation pachala
eta lagi dabo
experimentally it is not possible experimentally it is not possible to determine experimentally it is not possible to determine the lambda e zero value experimentally it is not possible to determine the lambda e zero value for a weak electrolyte because although the research is complete the concentration of the iron because although the dissociation is complete the concentration of the ions because the concentration of the ions per unit volume because the concentration of the ions per unit volume is so low that because the concentration of the ions per unit volume is so low that the conductance cannot be measured accurately
so that the conductance cannot be measured accurately so it can be measured indirectly with the help of collapse law collapse
look at this.
एठी दुईटा पॉइंट वेरिएशन ऑफ इक्विलर कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस विथ डाइल्यूशन ग्राफिकली हमें देखो देखिबा सिंपल स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट ले वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट ले डाइल्यूशन करले कंसंट्रेशन जीरो कंसंट्रेशन जितो जीरो ताको कहा जाय इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन
अब कौन कहा जाय इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन ताको मेजर करा जाय
ताको लिखा जाय इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन तो इक्विलर कंडक्टेंस एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन इज दिस और मोलर कंडक्टेंस एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन होला इक्वल कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन को ए बढ़िया मेंशन करा दे
क्लियर हमें इक्वल कंडक्टेंस किमा मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट काढ़ी पड़ी सिंपल दुईटा लाइन चेक करो इक्वल कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन काढ़ी परिबा इक्वलेंट कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन काढ़ी परिबा नाही कारण देखो ग्राफ रे हम देखेले इक्वलेंट कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर इक्वलेंट कंडक्टेंस फॉर स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट ग्राफ टा टच करूची को देखो एक्सिस को टच को किंतु वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो रन्स पैरेलल होची जेतरा पैरेलल होची सेटा एक्सिस को टच करिवो नाही जेतरा एक्सिस को टच करिवो नाही आमे वैल्यू पाइबा ना जेतरा एक्सिस को टच करिवो आमे सेटा को आमे स्लाइट लास्ट टच करू नी किंतु आमे एक्सट्रापोलेशन करके भी टच करि पाछी किंतु वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रे सेटा एक्सट्रापोलेशन कले भी सेटा पैरेलल जाउछ पैरेलल जेतरा जाउछ सेटा रनिंग इनफाइनाइट पर्यंत पैरेलल जीवो सेटा टच करिवो नाही जेतरा टच करिवो नाही वी कैनॉट गेट दी वैल्यू So we cannot get the equivalent conductance and molar conductance of weak electrolyte and infinite dilution, but we can get the value of equivalent conductance and molar conductance of weak electrolyte and infinite dilution because this graph touch when we extrapolate the graph that will touch the equivalent conductance and molar conductance axis. But in case of weak electrolyte that runs parallel. वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट क्षेत्र में सेटा ग्राफ का रन पैरेलल कोची एक्सिस को टच करू नहीं एक्सिस को जेतु टच करू नहीं हमें वैल्यू पाई परबा ना किंतु स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रे सेटा कोन होची एक्सट्रापोलेशन करके हमें टच करू छे जेतु टच करू छे गुटे वैल्यू निश्चित पाई जेतु हम वैल्यू पाईबा त वी कैन गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस और मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ स्ट्रांग इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन बट वी कैन नॉट गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एट इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन जदि वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रो इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन हमें काढ़ी परिबा नहीं ताले किवळे काढ़ीबा गुटे इनडायरेक्ट मेथड अछि सेला कोलाप्स लॉ नेक्स्ट क्लास विल डिस्कस व्हाट इज कोलाप्स लॉ वी हैव टू अप्लाई एन इनडायरेक्ट मेथड इन ऑर्डर टू कैलकुलेट द इक्विवेलेंट कंडक्टेंस एंड मोलर कंडक्टेंस ऑफ वीक इलेक्ट्रोलाइट एंड इनफाइनाइट डाइल्यूशन सिंपल पंडित भाई we can get the value of equivalent conductance and molar conductance of weak electrolyte at infinite dilution by applying Kolb's law or law of independent migration of ions thank you next class we will discuss this next class we will discuss Kolb's law yes thank you.